Well, good evening, everyone. My name is Mr. Chadwell, and I am the principal of the Mary Snow School. And I'm here to welcome you all to today's grade 5 through grade 12 band. What I really like about moments like this is that we have representation from Fairmount, Mary Snow, Cohen, Doughty, and Bangor High School. But it's one of the first opportunities we get together, and we can all be one Bangor Ram band. So, with that, it doesn't come without great participation and talent that's all around, spanning all the grades from 5 to 12, but also in the direction of Matt Tipton and Jake Gephardt. So, before I introduce Mr. Gephardt, I want to remind you the exits are in the back. If you need the restrooms, they are around the corner by the vending machine, or towards the front of the auditorium. And if you look around at each other real quick, you are all neighbors. So be kind, respectful with however it is you want to video or chat. And the best of luck to everyone. So, with that, Mr. Gephardt.
Thank you.
time you didn't have a mark, you had a band, so a little dumb now. I took my last night off. Close out this. portion of the concert. We have two more songs. So we have Ode to Joy, and then our last one is classic, if you remember from last All City concert, fan favorite, Hard Rock.
Thank you.
fanfare on the theme of imagination. Our next song requires a little bit of creativity on our part and the composer's part. It's called Frogs. So you're going to hear different things throughout the music that resemble frogs. For example, throughout the melody of the song, it's going to be passed around the band, meant to simulate frogs jumping across a pond. You'll hear trills from our upper woodwinds that sound like little buzzing gnats and flies. We have our low brass spokes resemble the bullfrogs and the toads of our pond. Maybe these fun glissando. That's a perfect representation of the glissando. You'll hear it better. I don't know why I tried to replicate a trombone sound. And then at the very end, you'll hear the percussion with a nice big slap, imitating the sound of a frog catching that buzzing fly in its mouth. And then we end. So I hope you enjoy Frogs. So before we play our last song, I want to share a really cool fact with you. So I did some math, which is cool because I'm a music teacher. I don't know. So last year at the All City Concert, 2022, the high school had 34 band members, middle school had 78, the elementary school, and these are combined, 33, with a total of 145 students participating in the All City Concert. That's an awesome amount of kids. Big number. This year, we have 49 high schoolers, 76 middle schoolers, and 52 elementary schoolers right down here for a total of 177. The band program here in Bangor is alive and well. And thank you all for being here. Our last song is going to be Escape from Thunder Mountain by Scott Watson. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. evening, folks, and again, welcome to Bangor High School. We're thrilled to have you in the house with us this evening. My name is Matthew Tipton. I'm the director of bands here. I'm waiting for the adjustment on this because Mr. Goodhart's a little taller than I am. Found it. This is the Bangor High School Band, and we're going to start our program off with Where the Wild Things Dance. We hope you enjoy it. First time tonight, and it's exciting, and it's a little bit terrifying maybe, because the lights are on, but it's awesome, okay? Awesome. So, thank you for being here, thank you for joining us, and thank you for spending time with us. All right, next, it's my privilege to introduce a student teacher we've had the privilege to work with from the University of Maine. This is Ms. Hannah Farrell, and she'll be conducting With Every Sunrise. We hope you enjoy. Thank you. The other thing I love about this concert is you just get to see firsthand the growth and the progression. Starting in fifth grade 2 days a week, and then progressing into middle school. Like, a third of that middle school band was the pit last year, right? That's amazing. And you just see it, you hear it, and that comes from sticking with it, right? That comes from hard work, that comes from you all working through it, continuing, sticking with it, and just digging in, right? And seeing that progression is just an amazing thing. I'd like to direct everybody's attention to the back of your program before we put our final high school piece. This is an amazing opportunity that we are hosting at Bangor High School. It's 100% free and open to the general public. The QR code there is how you reserve your seat. So this is the United States Army, or the United States Air Force Band out of Washington, D.C. One of the top four wind ensembles in the nation, no exaggeration. They're incredible. They're coming here to perform for a full house. So if you would check that date on your calendar, and if you're available, 7 p.m., free, first come, first serve, that's how you reserve your seat. We'd love to have you join us. Okay? It's an amazing opportunity to hear wind band music at a professional level in our community, and it's going to be a great evening of concert band music. Our last piece is one of Mr. Gephardt's favorites. It's one that he suggested to me, and we're excited to perform for him and for all of you. It's called Among the Clouds. Following that, you all will bring up some eighth graders, and we'll close with an exciting necessities. We hope you enjoy. join us. We have an amazing elementary and middle school band teacher. Could you all please give this a good round? This is Mr. Gebhardt's second year with us, and it is truly an honor and a privilege to get to work with him every day at the middle schools and just keep that progression going, man. It's amazing to see what this kid's accomplished. Graders? We had a great day with our 8th grade band students. They got to come up from high school. They got to interact with some of our upperclassmen and some of our leadership students here at the high school. And this is a fun opportunity to just get a taste. And part of that taste is every day. It's the best way to end your day. Every day for 40 minutes, okay? And then you just create, you work together, and you do it every day. So we gave them one day of that, and they had a great experience. It's honestly one of the best 40 minutes of the year in the classroom for me is getting these 8th graders up here. So thank you to the middle school principals who made that happen. Thank you to Mr. Gebhardt, and thanks to all of you. We are excited to share the bare necessities with you. Before we do that, 8th grade parents, keep them going, okay? And if you have any questions, any concerns, any curiosities, middle school principals, Mr. Gebhardt, myself, any administrator in the high school, we're here to help you make that transition easy and smooth and seamless. And when you show up on day one to band, you've got 60 immediate best friends. So it's a good place to be. We look forward to having you here next year. And we hope you love the bare necessities. Here we go.
Thank you.
Please come join us. I'll see you, Manny. We'll see you next year. Have a great evening. Travel safely.